Everyone's trying to survive. Should it be peace or trying to fight fire with fire? Everyone's trying to decide who is enlightened, who got ideas for the fighting, who could provide. They're usually black women that's entirely tired of trying, so put your pride aside. I know you're tired of all that explaining, teaching the people who never treated you like one and the same, working for everybody else's gain, screaming power to the people while you was fighting with the power and fighting your people, trying to enlighten your people, getting showered in the shade. How can our politics change? How can we not be enraged? That little girl in BK jumped by a motherfucking gang of niggas laughing like it's a motherfucking game. Listen, not protecting your sisters like digging your grave. We forget it's a similar figure in which we was made. We all see that God works in mysterious ways. Blessings gonna come with some rain, lessons gonna come with some pain. Sometimes rebuilding starts with setting a building in flames. Sometimes rebuilding means correcting our ignorance and grain. Sometimes it's difficult to say if people really want that change or an invitation to their game, but we can't be the same. I don't know how it's gonna look when it's all over, but I know repeating people's mistakes really can't be the way.
Kimba.
I stand with my niggas, with my sisters, everyone else on the spectrum. It's about spreading the message, it's about spreading the wealth, not picking and choosing who gets it, putting my foot in your shoes, then step on the necks of oppressors. But here's the thing, it could be my oppressors, could be your oppressors, really that's irrelevant. We in this together, even if I've been benefiting, there ain't no exception, really that's irrelevant. We in this together.